Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Substance. Right. So apparently, I've forgotten what I've actually done, but for the time being, we're going to be doing this. So, I recently just got a little doohickey that allows me to actually record, well not record, apparently. The idea is this. So I haven't actually had an editor. Apparently, YouTube had decided, you know what? We're not gonna have any editor anymore. So recently, there was an editor that I found that was suggested to me by a friend from Supply Crate. So with that, I downloaded it. I do not know if that was the actual one they were suggesting. I got OBS. That's good. So I got OBS. And because of that, I was able to actually find out how to edit my videos. For now, boys and girls, we gotta make it back to our base unharmed. If we don't make it back, we're glorious. And we'll have problems. But the main idea is that basically I now know I can record for a long period of time and not just have it so that it's full of boring commentary. I think this video is going to turn out to be more like a highlight video, you know what I mean? Also, if you did not notice, I've been trying to do some more accents. Because, honestly, the last accent wasn't that great. So, throughout this whole video, my voice may change. But, do not worry. Does not matter. Anyway. Still, that doesn't mean we're not gonna find a way to make some bananas from that potassium ore. Anyway. So you may see me jumping around from cut to cut. Other than that, do not worry. Because it should be fine. Alrighty. So, it seems we've actually returned to our base. Yes, it seems we'll have to just put some stuff back. Ooh, I don't know if I can plant these. But I will see about that. I have suddenly turned a different person. By the way, all we have to do is put our stuff in. And then we find out if we can build something later. I believe what besides maybe making a plant bed. I was trying to find out about making a refine. Nope. Yes, it was. Alright. I find enough stuff. I'm missing one electronic component. You see. I don't know. And then I think I actually might have the rest of the stuff. Wooden planks, 12 scrap. Nope, I don't even have the scrap wood. I have the scrap. Darn it. Oh, there, I can produce anything. say about a bag. Nope, not even a bag. Alright. Let's see. Let us see about planting these. Nope. There's scrap wood or scrap metal. I'm gonna see about cutting more stuff. There'll be strife and all that, it's just, I don't believe there'll be any problems that should really harm me. Nope, I need that. I have 5 scrap metal, 11 electronic components, and I need, oh, that's a wood plank. I need 12. Nice. I wonder if there's anything new I produce. Apparently they had glass stuff. Yeah, might as well see about crafting a bow then. Ooh, sticks. And you. No, I'll go collect some more wood. And that's a bear, isn't it? Nope, that's a wolf. Scares me every time. Oh, I need my cartilage. Let us see. Let's take you three. Make you into some sticks. Let's make some cartilage. I think that's all I need. Then we'll see about crafting a hunting bow. And there we go. We just got ourselves a bow. From now, we need to make some ammo. We need nails, sticks, and feathers. Seems today we'll only be making Yep, I'm barely bad at stacking. suicide run. So apparently there's a wolf or something. Yeah. There's a something. You see, it's getting close to nine. So you can not shoot versus shoot. What are you to a damn bench for? Yeah, we got a problem. This wall. I think I have a better idea. Since I'm about to die of coldness, how about I put all my stuff out? Maybe try doing something by the campfire. For engines. Let's see. Why don't we take some of you? Yeah, I don't think I have anything. Let's see. Now where am I gonna find some dang old matches? Cause I'm about to freeze dead. Apparently I'm also poisoned. Poisoned again. That's it. I've got all the stuff here. I'm actually gonna stay by my base. So when I die,
we're gonna
actually be able to come back to it. You've been poisoned. You are poisoned. Don't mind the dogs. They apparently bark at everything. No matter if it's an actual threat or not. Ooh, my pickaxe. Probably a good idea to put everything in there. Besides a glow stick. Other than that, well, it looks like I'm gonna be naked. I guess when they say embrace death, go ahead and embrace it to it forward, to the forest. Either way, I will see you guys when I transition to the next shot. Okay, I'm gonna make a bit of a note here. Apparently, spawning rates I don't really care about proximity up there, so it's between two. Apparently. I'm not really complaining. I mean, it helped me a lot. It's a medical crate. Edwin's. There you go. You see? Alright, back to my solitary confinement, walking through the woods. Anyway, I'm back at my base. I'm just making a note of that. That way I can... I don't know if that's a wolf or something else. Binary means 12. Besides the wood. Just about everything back. Empty canteen. Empty candy. Oh yeah. So right now, we only have 7. 7 metal. If goods. Now since I dropped, oh yeah, up there, I was gonna go mine. Honestly, I don't need any more minerals right now. Right now, and honestly, that's a terrible thought. But right now, I need to make the refinery. So, besides mine, I need to be looking for some stuff. I don't want to take the bow until I make a second set of bows. Now, let me... That is my plan, so unless you guys want to dispute it, I don't think you guys have much choice. No matter. Go. Cool. we're gonna end this video here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. You guys could like, subscribe, comment down below. Anyway, have a good day.